As the weather's heating up, kids are going to have the chance to take advantage of that nice weather up in Niagara County. Officials say playgrounds and splash pads that are county-owned will be open tomorrow. So that includes Krull, Oppenheim, and West Canal parks. All other parks and pools are up to town and city officials. And of course, the county still advises to follow proper social distancing guidelines.